Okay, so aunt is A-U-N-T. That's your auntie. Aunt is A-N-T. Okay. So now we're going to keep all the letters. And we're going to move. Faith, what are you doing, man? We're going to move some of the letters to make a different word. Okay? So to move the T, we're going to put it in front, and it's going to make the word tan.
Tan.
Some people got a tan this summer. Okay?
Woo! I do.
Good.
I do. What's a tan?
So your skin gets darker from the sun. Alright, so now we're gonna take all the letters out. Everybody needs to be quiet. We're gonna use three letters to spell the word sat. I sat with my friends at lunch. Everyone say sat.
Sat.
Stretch the word sat and listen for where you hear the letters. So there's a what letter is that?
S.
Okay, so we have an S. What's the next sound? Oh, we got the S. What's the next sound after the S? Ah? What letter is that?
A.
A. Then what's the last letter?
T.
T. Good job. So you have the word sat. So if we move the T and we put in a D, then we get the word
sad.
Sad. Faith, don't kick your feet. Thank you. Come here. Do you have one now?
She doesn't.
She does. She says she does. Okay, so now we're going to move the D away from the A. We're going to put in the letter N. Now we have the word sand. Everyone say the word sand.
Sand.
Now we have one more word to spell. We need to add the T someplace in sand to spell the word stand. We stand up when we say the Pledge of Allegiance. Everyone say stand.
Stand.
Stretch the word stand and listen to where you hear the T.
I hear it.
So where do we hear it? After the S?
Yeah.
Do we do the A yet?
No.
No. Okay, now you guys have a paper?
Yep.
This paper? Alright, so what word do we spell already? We spelled the word at.
Sideways.
How do you spell at?
Hold on.
A-T.
And then we spelled the word an. No, we're not using glue for this paper. It's a whole different paper. Faith, you need to sit. Look, I zoomed in so you can see it. You don't have to get up.